Don't look now. But over your right shoulder, there's a Neanderthal man sneaking up behind us. And he's got a stick in his hand.
Boom! This shit is it right here. This is it. This is that shit. Check it. Let the ripple effect trickle it down to the fickle of found, pickling postulates and oversized jaws of confidence frowns.
You hardcore.
Then what for? How large of a beat down are you asking for? Shriveled
up on the floor.
Belittled like a whore, tooting for her fucking without a payment. Now that's a
very special four.
Particular bashing from the mandibular spit with no napkin. You call rapping
the gold sarcophagus.
With songs relate to rest as classics, masterpieces for the masses. Now from here to Damascus, they ask us who the youth is. Well, that's not what the move is, unless you wanna get bodied like a snitch in the movies. But that's all just loose leaf speech incarnate. Drip from the dick of a bitch to trip life right into the uterus of tonight's bar date. And I'll be
in and out
with the beat like
1, 2, 3.
Smooth as can be, the
E-M-C-E-E.
And that's me.
Say what?
Not afraid to be
on some different shit. We get props for pure artistic riffs. Twist of English mixed dialect pose minor threats to your consciousness. Third eye blinks to miss this. Break beat science with youthful mischief.
Settle down.
You can't stop the lyrically profound. Touching down with fresh hits. Yes, it's simple like text. And I stress this fact that we up in rap, serving lessons. When this pen hits the pad, you'll be breathless. No more searching around for original sounds.
Filtered through
the three brains whose main game is the downfall of the mainframe.
Better watch out.
We're taking aim at the lame names in the game. Acting mad vain.
You all sound the same.
Yup, but you can't complain. We're changing the game, remember the name.
Neanderthal.
Youth, y'all making b-boys hit the floor and graph writers hit the wall.
It's the youth
coming straight out of
New York State.
Classic shit like
you don't know
what fucked you up like.
What a bunch of savages.
It's the youth
coming straight out of
New York State.
Classic shit like
you don't know
what fucked you up like.
What's he doing now?
I take a breath of fresh air, had my fair share of impairing pairs of MCs. Apparently, parents see the advisory sticker on my insert. Injure the impure bitch asses when the cymbal crashes. Stick y'all to a brick wall, call off war, warm with a soft war, porn type of warning. Forming choruses and riff-raff, if fact, will get your wrist slapped by Neanderthal syntax. Poking, joking, smoking, provoking you. Approaching the broken cruise, the open on with poet flows by you. Notice you ain't shit, motherfucker. I shut up, but fucks who think they run stuff, When I'm kicking and flipping the writer with my vocal tones, I call you out, but yo, I left my fucking phone at home. The chromosomes in my body contain kick snares. I rip six pairs of rappers at a time. Battle rhymes are okay, and your style is okay, but I ain't feeling it, okay? Soft like Yoplait, slick like OJ, dipping in the Bronco on the freeway. No DJ, just a delay in the eye socket. I chop shit on the iKai while I ride. The paper with a big pen to ink impressions. Like a future release on Fingerprint Records, you get the message. In the 80s, that shit was hip, cause they didn't have this stuff to pick up. We ain't your average. More like an aw yeah, followed by a long ooh sick.